Your opponent may pay your costs if you succeed in a claim. This will very much depend on the value of the claim that you are bringing. If the value of the claim is under £10,000, then the general principle is that each party will bear their own costs and the other side will not pay, even if you win. However, if the claim is valued higher than this, then there is a possibility that the other side may be paying your costs.